concert. Woo! So we just saw, who do we see?
Actually, turn around and take
Capital City.
Thank you.
excited. We're heading back home. So I'll talk about it more when we get home.
Just got back from the Katy Perry concert. I'm kind of lost my voice. Honestly, it was so amazing. I've like grown up listening to her music, so I knew every song, sang every word. I thought she performed so well. Like, it was just upbeat. It was exciting. The sets were so cool. Like when she did the horse thing. So those were the clips that I thought I'd put together. I don't really know the copyright thing, so I don't want to put too much in. But I definitely wanted to show you guys. It was just so cool. If you get to go, definitely go. I don't care if you like her or not. It was just a lot of fun. So yeah, I got this shirt, and I'm not going to wear it in public because it's definitely not a guy's shirt. But I thought I'd get something just to like sleep in, wear around the house to remember it, because I don't know. It's just, I really relate to her, and I just think she's awesome. Like, I got so excited. So yeah, if you ever get to go, it was so much fun. Her music, all her songs are so unique, and I just think it's amazing. So if you ever get to go to Katy's Prismatic Tour, definitely go. There were these glasses, actually. Let's go grab them. They're in my room. So everyone's sleeping. It's kind of late. There were these glasses, and at the end of the song, at the end of the concert, as you saw, she performed Firework, and you put them on, and then like everything got like you were in a rainbow and okay, like a prism. So these are the glasses. They're just pink. The CoverGirl sponsored them. There's Katy Perry's World Tour Prismatic. It was amazing. And so yeah, guys, don't anyone ruin your fun today. Make sure you go do something fun like that soon, just to perk yourself up, even if you don't feel like it. Like, you know, I was a little uncomfortable about going to a Katy Perry concert as a guy, as a teenage guy. But I'm definitely glad I did, because it was a lot of fun. So yeah, don't anyone ruin your fun today. And I will see you guys next time.